Now, who said I forget about Chilliad now, did I? Nope. Probably did. I got changed in my place and bought some new clothes. Now. Who said anything about not going up here yet? I know I didn't. One of y'all might, but we're going up Chilliad. So don't worry. I'll probably put a notice. And here we go. Now, if I remember. If I remember correct, we've got to turn around, but we ain't doing that. You see, we're going the long way. Nothing's gonna get in our way. We got a mighty convoy of one truck. That was not a good reference. We got a mighty bum. Can I just jump off Chilliad and like this and it would count? We got a mighty convoy running through the night. We got a mighty convoy. That's a train. Yeah, there's a train that's going right past. Where's this guy? As you can see, we have a drive. That sign is not loaded in. Why is that the bloody game? No. Probably gonna be silent most of the time. Don't really want to do anything. Invented train tracks somewhere in the map. I don't know where that would be in the map. That looks like we looked at it. Oh boy, this is gonna be fun getting up a mountain, ain't it? This is Stroudly Christmas Special! Da 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 da! Stroudly Christmas Special! Da 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 da! Ba da ba da ba da! Ba da ba da ba da ba da ba! Bam 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 bam. Ba 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 Bam, ba, ba, da, ba, da, ba. I want to turn on the radio, but I'll probably get to the video coming down. Uh oh, Jesus Christ. It's bright and shiny all night. Uh-oh. Idiot. Trying to keep from dying. Oh, right. Can I get this into a Los Santos custom? Uh-oh. I already ate most of my Christmas candies. I just want to run these over. Oh, they're gone. Bye-bye, things that I don't know the name of. Oh, sorry. Wasn't my fault. I was in a niche. And we got a mic on, mic rockin' through the... Well, we're rockin' a little.
Rockin'. We got a mic, he's drowning, rockin' through the night. We got a mic, he's drowning, ain't in a beautiful sight.
What the hell? Okay, that was odd. Alright, we are nearing our destination. Hello. Ah, damn it. Don't you dare do it. Don't you dare do it. Hello. Hi. Hi. I'm driving up chili, yeah. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Cause we got a mighty convoy. Thank you, beautiful. Just sitting here. This is what they call a beast. Oh, lamps. Let's go! We got a ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Nice person. Well, I see he didn't destroy me. Coming over this way, or is he going the opposite direction? No, no, no. Where am I on this leaderboard? The leaderboard's not showing. Okay, that's nice. Am I gonna hit this? Oh, I did. It's not my fault. I don't meet the height requirements. In fact, I shouldn't be driving this on the public road to begin with. Why is nothing loading? I'm driving slower than the speed limit. Think. Am I? Oh, I'm doing a bit faster than the speed limit, but not really that fast. I should be going the other way, so now you guys. Oh wait, no, I can also go up this way, can't I? Yeah. Excuse me! I think that's the American train honk. Lawsuit for American Railroads to have the honk point. I think like one long, two short, one long. One short, one long, two short, and one long. See, this is why Euro Truck can work better than this game. They wouldn't allow me to do this stupid stuff. And I could actually turn on my signal so I can hear them. No, nope. There goes a window. it did allow me to do this stupid stuff, I would like Euro Truck. I would probably be doing Euro Truck more than GTA. I wouldn't mind just driving a lorry up here. That would be fun. With a trailer. Some mods.
Can you move? I can't like get through at all.
In my way. Thank you.
Sorry for the short clearance.
I just want to see how long it takes before I get stuck somewhere. I'm not sure how strong this thing is. I probably won't take long because the weight is also it, isn't it? Oh god. And like, this, like, oh no, 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 I'm about to fail already. Okay. Hug, 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 hug it, hug it, hug it like no tomorrow. Okay, at least make it up this hill. I won't make it up, will I? Oh, maybe I will. Maybe I won't. Oh, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. I made it. Yay. All right, let's gain some speed for this hill. Tackle this incline. I'm not on the road. Let's get on the road. Now I'm on the road. Oh, I would imagine this. Oh, man, if this was in real life. How, what would they really reactions be to this? Is that a dump truck? Going up the mountain. That quarry manager is crazy. Oh, I missed the road. Uh-oh. Come on. Make it up the hill. Make it up the hill, at least. I believe in you. Get stuck. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. And I'm stuck. No, 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 no. Uh-oh. Alright, let's see what happens. Uh-oh. Oh, that was not as smooth as I hoped it would be, but it's good enough. Alright. It's that little bit of momentum. I knew there's tall trees. That's a feat. That's a foot. Feet or foot? No. I'm gonna make it to the top of Chilliad. I'm gonna make it to the top of Chilliad. I'm not gonna make it to the top. I'm gonna slide back down on that. We are on a stop. And we have already encountered our first ever issue. Let's go sideways. Train's like easy to kind of go sideways. No. Alright, don't go too far, don't go too far, don't go too far. Alright. Let's go up here. I'll definitely make it up here. I know that for sure. It's just, the issue is I can't get around those two trees. Gotcha. And I thought this would be my savior. Well, wait, if I can turn, maybe I'm safe. Or not, 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 and we're stuck. Okay. This is gonna take a while, guys. I wonder if I can speed up the footage in the video. Let's see if I can speed it up. Make it up to that mountain. Yes. Yes. Maybe I don't need to speed it up. Maybe I don't. Oh my god, yes. Time lapse the video. Oh, I'm gonna take the shitty at time lapse. Oh, I should have like a time counter there. Okay, maybe I can try and edit in the time counter. Oh no. I won't make it up this bit, will I? Some form of speed boost. Alright. Take this cup. This is not gonna work, I just know it. Maybe it will. Okay, never mind. And we're sliding back down! Yay! Oh my god, this is gonna take forever, let me do this. There might be another route. One that hasn't been made by men yet. The one that will be made by Stroudly. Just gonna back up a little ways. Alright, turn and go. Maybe the Stroudly route won't be a good idea. Yeah, it's not gonna be a good idea, but we're gonna try it anyways. Why is this not a road? It's gonna be a road. There's some sort of path. Yep, that's not even gonna, I'm not even gonna attempt that. I just did. And I slipped back down. Let's go over here. I haven't been over here. I'm gonna go up Mount Chiliad, brother. The less impressive Mount Chiliad. We can't make it up to normal Mount Chiliad, sadly, so we just have to go up this one. Oh, there's the bridge.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 please, please no, please no, please no. Oh, oh, oh god, oh, this is not good.
Uh-oh. We'll just keep our brakes on. Help! Someone!
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus. Let's just roll a bit. See, it doesn't look that bad. Oh, wait. The road's there. Just ease it down a little. Wait, I'm speeding up, aren't I? Oh no. No, turn.
Oh no.
Yes. Make it. Okay, good. Run. Can I make it through the tunnel? Well, what a truth. Oh, hey, I can. Tunnel for once. Thank you. Oh! Maybe not looking at that. What is it like in there? Oh! Jesus! Oh! I did it again. This is gonna be a rocky road, guys. Oh! Damn. He's hitting stuff! Alright. Guarantee you I won't hit this one. Guarantee it. See? I told ya. And I won't hit the exit. I promise y'all, guys. I won't hit the exit. Oh! Aha! I did it from the power of y'all! Now let's see if I can make this hairpin turn. Oh, hey, I actually made it. Uh-oh. Oh. Good thing is, we'll have a better run-up now, I think. Oh, we're gonna actually follow the road this time. We're actually gonna have some sort of run-up. Never mind. We are not. Okay, let's go up here. Up here in our mighty truck. You think you would make it up the hill? But no. They can make it just up a little incline that a normal car can make, but no. No, no, especially with that big of an engine, they can't do it. This thing's built for hills. Uh-oh. No, 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 don't worry, there's a second road here. Alright. Alright, there's a tree there, we can't go that way. Oh god, I just realized how steep that is. We are not gonna attempt that. Instead, we're just gonna go up this way. Ah, there. Oh no, oh no. Alright, now we're driving up the mountain. Oh, Jesus. Ah, great. Now we're sliding back down. What luck. Oh, that's a tree. Alright, let's just go back down here. Maybe we won't make it up Chilea today. Let's go. Wait, there's a road over there. Maybe I could try that one. I made it! Ahaha! I'll prove I'm better than a family car! This is the Stroudly no family road trip. Just Stroudly road trip! I'll make it to the mountain under 15 minutes. Probably should have checked the time. Oh no. Father. Oh wait, let's go back to the smaller brother this time. I think we can actually do it. That's what we were meant to be doing, not going up Chilead. We're gonna go up Chilead's smaller brother. Mount whatever it is. Not Chili. Not Chili, yeah, it's Chili. You fooled me there, not Chill. You fooled me. What is this whole mountain range Mount Chiliad? I don't know. I really don't know the geography of this game. What the hell? I've not been over that way. I want to go over that way. Come on. Alright, so let's up at the top of this mound. My control is vibrating. You can hear I can actually feel the engine struggling. Oh, okay. I think I have this weird Left 4 Dead look for some reason. Just the outline. I think it's Left 4 Dead, I don't know. Telltale Games, Minecraft Story Mode. Who remembers that game, actually? Just who remembers Minecraft Story Mode? Okay, hold on, I need to get comfortable. My back hurts right now for some reason. I guess since I can't really give I have no money, I have really nothing. I only have like 30-something% of my Steam account. So I guess I better give some shout-outs to people. Oh, Christmas present. There is... Oh, God. Yeah, oh, God, yeah. Thank God. I mean, he's allowing me to come up here. And he made me. And... Look at my mom, she bored me, which is also allowing me to come up here. And I took my grandma for getting lit to my mom, and then also full force dinner with Adam and Eve and then God and then blah and all that other stuff. Or whatever religion you are in, you can replace it with that. Insert religions here once I do research, if I ever do research. Probably won't. But hey, also five months. Okay, good. We did not slide down that slope. Oh no.
Come on. Yes, this dump truck is not gonna die. I'm gonna make up the silk dump truck. I just believe you. What is up here? I wanna know. I'm curious. I see Chiliad. Nothing new on my phone yet. No, please no, please no, please no, 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 oh no. Oh no. Well, there's no stopping it this time, is there? Trees. Up. Oh no, you're stuck. We are genuinely stuck.
Well, that's gonna have to be the video. Oh, hey, Afton's playing Grand Theft Auto. I am screwed.
All right, guess we better get some shoutouts then. Because as I was saying, we got a big shoutouts to people who's helped me through the years. So, let's go to Discord. There's Riley Tracks. Ooh, stuff like German. But... Alright, let's go to Amino. Yeah, that's Riley, Oliver and Edward 13, I guess. The CMPR person, let's go check the numbers. I'm looking to a lady. Padilla. That's one. Remix, Smeskis. All the people knows to make it to Amino. But on this Amino. Christopher Bernal. In. Mike. Oliver and Edward 13, though, already said him. My girlfriend, Flower, or Jan. My girlfriend's not gonna be sick. I'm not gonna be pleased. I had a weird wacky dream last night because of playing GTA last night. It was scary. I have to admit. In fact, I had the dream today. It was weird. Weird dreams. I should never, ever talk about my dreams. Never. It's toasty warm. Frozen. Frozen was the one that got me the Masbelli branch and did my horrible review on that. While it was not the best route, I like it still. Who else to shout out to? Tidmouth, Edward, Number 2 Engine, Flying Thistle Studios. I'm pretty sure some of these are YouTube channels. The Bashmash, Bashmash are good people. All the people on my friends list in GTA, which are like 3 people. And every one of y'all subscribers, cause I couldn't have done it without y'all. In fact, this is like my Christmas video and 600 subscriber video, so we gotta suck up to, I gotta do some like speech and sucking up now, don't I? Oh boy, oh, this is gonna be a good video, isn't it? Let's end the segment out with a bang first. No. Good enough. Good. Good. Dot. 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 How do I activate it? Whoops. Do I like
Cheeto?
Oh, that's gonna be the wrap for this segment.